Okay, this is an experiment. Not sure how this is going to look, but I'm going to demonstrate my DeWalt 735 planer. Got it hooked up to a cyclone, the little blue container there to separate out the big chips, and then a shop vac. Now the shop vac and the planer may be a bit loud, so bear with me. But we'll see if you can see the wood coming through, the angles are right and so forth. Oops, let me get my gloves. Okay, here goes the shop vac. Started out with everything looking like this.